making his way to the ring, accompanied by Akasana from Punjab, India, weighing 222 pounds, Jinder, Mahal.
This man commands attention with each step he takes toward the ring.
Approaching the ring, from Miami, Florida, weighing 239 pounds, Darren.
He's still not through. What a wicked neckbreaker. He was one step ahead on that one. He plants him down with authority. Clothesline, just devastating. Oh no! Oh! Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great.
Oh my gosh!
To catch the breath, so I don't know. Oh, wow. Talk about a devastating maneuver. Each of these competitors in the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
How is Darren Young enduring such fitness? This could do it. One.
No block.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. No trouble kicking out of that one. Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. suplex. Hooks the leg. Two. Wow. I thought he hit the pin for sure. Man, it's tough to keep him down. He's in a world of trouble. Look for this, and I doubt he'll be able to. Good job getting to the ropes there. Physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
Jeez, lights out!
With a cover. Two, three. I don't believe it. This one's over.
Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights.
A big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
Good night, everybody.